Airplanes aren't the only things ready for takeoff here.
The next phase of shared solar is being built at Middleton Airport.
Oh, it feels very exciting.
Extremely important, and I think it'll have a big impact.
MG&E is expanding its popular shared solar program, building a new community solar system so even more customers can get power from the sun.
There'll be over 17,000 panels, which will be 10 times the size of our previous project. These panels will attract the sun from the morning until night. They move, which means that they'll do a better job of harvesting the energy from the sun.
A lot of homes are going to be powered with clean energy.
About 3,000 homes. That's quite a bit of energy.
Enough electricity to serve all of the city buildings, like City Hall, the library, the senior center.
The first phase of shared solar sold out quickly when it was launched in 2016.
I'm feeling really grateful that we were able to participate in the second wave of it. It's easy and it's local.
I had no excuse. I had to jump in and do it.
And this time, local businesses can also buy in.
I'm very happy that MG&E gave us the opportunity to participate in this.
Yeah, it fits the Great Danes profile.
MG&E is locking in our rates. The business then gets these guaranteed energy costs well into the future.
So many of our guests have their ear to the ground on these initiatives. I think they will be happy.
Having community support is so important to this project. To have ambitious goals, we need big partners to make it happen.
Expanding the shared solar program moves the community towards MG&E's goal of net zero carbon electricity by 2050.
And the airport really stood out as a prime location for solar. Why not put it to a positive community use?
This will be our first project that we do in a field. We'll put plantings in that protect the soil, so it's an environmentally friendly project.
I hope to just come up with more and more creative ways that we can really push the envelope.
It's like the perfect blend of something that's done for you and you're doing good for the community.
People are demanding it.
Because it's the right thing to do.
The technology has improved, the costs have come down. It's an awesome time to work on a solar project.